Channel. I am Devanshi from Year 5 in Valley International School. Today, in this video, I am going to tell you about the coldest ocean. So, let's start our topic. Now, did you know the two coldest seas are the Arctic Ocean and the Southern Ocean? Thick ice floats on top of the Arctic Ocean, covering millions of square kilometers. The Southern Ocean surrounds the whole continent of Antarctica. So, which is the coldest ocean? Well, I'm going to tell the answer. The answer is the Southern Ocean is colder than the Arctic Ocean. Currents and winds block warmer air and water from entering it. The Arctic Ocean is open to currents warmer, so from the Atlantic Ocean and the Pacific Ocean. Did you know gentoo penguins live near Antarctica and they can do as many dives as 450 dives a day looking for seals to eat and looking for their food too. Now, did you also know each winter the polar oceans freeze over? In the Arctic, this area is about 60 million square kilometers. In the Antarctic, this area is about 80 million square kilometers. The Antarctic is more than the Arctic. And did you know when the ice melts in summer, both in the Arctic and the Southern Oceans, they are filled with icebergs. Only 10% of an iceberg is above the water. This can cause great danger to ships. They can hit the iceberg before the crew realize it is there. For example, the Titanic sank because of an iceberg in 15th April 1912 in the North Atlantic Ocean, and more than 1500 people died. That's very much. And now I'm going to tell you some ocean survival tips. Number one, which is if you are diving in polar oceans, wear a very thick dry suit. You may also want to wear a harness with a rope to tie you to the surface so you don't get trapped under the ice. And if you want to wear the dry suit because it keeps you warm. And now I'm going to tell you 4 points. Number one, a range of marine life may be found in the Arctic and the Southern Oceans, including whales, sharks, ice fish, seals, and many other things. Now, the second point is beluga whales are white. Their color camouflages in the icy Arctic Ocean. Number three, polar bears live in the Arctic Ocean. They swim from iceberg to iceberg looking for seals to eat. Their partly webbed toes help them to swim along the ocean. Number four, the last one, penguins live near the Southern Ocean. Emperor penguins can dive up to 200 meters while the other penguins hunt for fish for them to eat. Bye-bye friends. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my video. Bye-bye.